The Sound Show.
You ever suck some dick for marijuana?
No, I can't say I have.
Calls from the Soundrone Hotline.
Yo, what's up, Soundrones? This is Angel from Brooklyn. I watched a video about the spirit bong, and I want to know where I went wrong, man. I ended up breaking the thing like halfway through it. I went slow, and I'm just not sure. Maybe I was just putting too much pressure. I really didn't catch that part when you were actually drilling it. So maybe you could clear it up for us newbies out there. I want that certification. So thanks a lot, man. Hit me up. Peace, man. I love your shit. Peace.
Well, from judging on the hotline, it appears as though some of you are having some issues with your builds. By popular demand,
I'm
building a bong on a budget. Advanced drilling techniques. Before you actually drill into your piece, you're going to want to practice on something first. I suggest something like, Patron bottle is good. Now, with a lot of the tequila bottles, there's inconsistent glass. These guys right here both have bubbles in the glass. It's a little harder drill, but if it's worth it, it can be done. And it is worth it. Our 5/8-inch glass drill bit. One of the things you want to consider when you're doing your drilling is let the bit do the work. If you push really hard on it, yeah, you'll get it done sooner, but once you get to the back side of the glass, you'll push it through and shatter it. We don't want that. Take your time.
Grit in the bit.
Let the grit in the bit do the work for you. Now, if you look closely at the bit, there's a smooth area and there's the area with the grit. What I'm going to do, I'm going to take the bit and set it right here on my thumb in the smooth spot. I'm going to pivot and make a little divot with just the corner of the bit. And what that does, it gives me a little ridge to let the bit sit in so it doesn't skim around all over the place. Make sure when you do your drilling, it's done underwater. One is for the heat, two is for the glass dust. You don't want to breathe that stuff. Okay, now we've got our little divot. Now move the sink.
Yeah! Look at me!
And there's the little piece that kicked out inside. Let's try that one more time.
Look at that! Look at that!
Oh, look, it's a new baby bong has been born. Bling! A new baby bong. Bling!
Add grommet. A little water.
A Patron bong. It's a Patron bong.
The Patron bomb. Would you like to smoke the Patron bomb? Si, senor. Smoke me. Smoke me. Si, senor. Oh, yes. I smoke you. Oh, thank you. Oh, thank you.
Advanced drilling techniques. Well, when you start off with your first build, you're going to want to practice on something. Don't use the bottle you want it. You're going to want to practice on something. So don't use the bottle. So don't use your bottle that...